lived here in the early 70s, and that's where he got his start. Just smoking cigarettes and drinking beers, living a super low life. And,
Yeah.